Hi, what's up guys, I'm Devendra Madhav from Twitch for Beginners, and today I'm showing you how to download Facebook video without any software on PC and Android step by step. So let's get started. Go to that Facebook page where you want to download that video. Then after play that video and right click on it and select fifth option, save video as. When you click on it, one window will pop up and click on a save it. I already downloaded it and it display like that. If you don't change the name, other alternative is download viz.net. All links are given in descriptions. Just simply paste your video URL here and you can download the video. Okay, so we are moving on the Android mobile application video downloader for Facebook. I have already installed, you can see here green button. So how to download that on the mobile? So let's move on with my mobile. Okay, go to Play Store, then type Facebook video downloader, okay, and click on install. I'm opening this video app SVD. I'm already logged in, so you can see here the different option, my uploads, my tags, my group videos, my friends videos. Click on the explorer mode. First time you have to log in again here. Then after, search for this page and go to that video and click on it. Like I'm going to follow again on a funny videos and I'm click on it. After click on it, is one window will pop up. Click on a download and download will activate it and see on a notification. Click on this download to check this working or not, is this right or not. Okay, select your player. Now it's going to landscape mode. Okay, it's working. So I hope so you like this video. If you like this video, please click on a like button. If you already like it, click on the subscribe button. If you subscribe it, watch my other videos and even in the T4B uploads. Okay, go to your favorite browser, UC browser, and type youtube.com/tipsforbeginners. After that, you can watch more than 50 videos on here, and you can also watch and read more tips and tricks video on my official website tipsforbeginners.net. Thank you for watching this video. Bye bye.